Ready for their Australian title in January. What's that?